You've selected pyromania. Let me take a moment to talk with you about that. As part of the impulse disorder group, these are individuals who set fire for impulsive reasons. They do it for pleasure, they do it for entertainment, but they do not do it for gain. Now, this is a big misunderstanding as it relates to the general population. Let me explain the difference between impulse disorders and arson. An individual who lights a fire for profit or for gain or revenge is an arsonist. An individual who lights a fire for entertainment, for pleasure, is a pyromaniac. Is it normal from your childhood to have played with fire from time to time? Yes. You light a match, you set some paper on fire in an ashtray, you hold a piece of paper and see how long you could hold it before it burns. Possibly you graduate to lighting trash cans on fire. This is part of the normal process of growing up. Even as an adult, there is a fascination that we have with watching fires, watching things burn, going to places where burning is taking place, buildings, land. But when this fascination becomes an impulse, a desire for pleasure, we now say that the individual has pyromania. Remember, pyromania is under the impulse disorder group as part of a field of psychiatry.